Australian homes, 2 to 4 people, 5 people, use usually between 20 and 30 kilowatt hours. But we see houses nowadays which are really big and they use up to 50 kilowatt hours. If you use a normal Australian house with the normal system, you would possibly be looking for 6.6 kilowatts of solar panels, maybe with a 5 kilowatt inverter. That is the standard. The LG panels will cost you possibly $8,000, $9,000, $10,000. You will possibly benefit if you use 60% around $1,600. We're looking at around a 5-year, 5.5-year payback, but you then have 20 years worth of warranty at the end. You can make up to $40,000 out of that system for the initial investment of $10,000. I personally don't believe when you're investing $3,000 to $4,000 to $5,000 that actually you will get necessarily that full 25-year, $40,000 return, because our anecdotal finding is that when it is a little bit cheaper, then the quality aspects are not always there.